setting the scene here at Hayward for the final session of the Spring League. First game up Tameside Striders to face Vintage Relics over there in the white. I don't think they played in white last time, but they've put a spanner in the works for us. We've got to wear bibs as the home team, so we've dug out some maroon bibs. Got some extra company this morning. A group of travellers arrived to park in the car park overnight. Police presence. Some kids were riding scooters on this hallowed turf earlier, which I found was akin to sacrilege. Okay, so Striders in maroon, Burrows in goals, Nixon and Fielding at the back, and Terry Harrison making his debut, Mike Caldwell, Mike Conroy over there. Sorry, Kieran.
Crossfield ball is shooting chance and he scored. That's a good goal. Good goal.